While electric vehicles are often seen as the face of the green revolution, the race is on to make their batteries more environmentally friendly. The government estimates in the coming decades, New Zealand will have to deal with tens of thousands of used up EV batteries a year. Logan Church reports.
With more and more of these hitting our roads, the challenge now is to miss against their not so environmentally friendly parts, in particular, batteries.
Across all of these things, we need to be very careful about the environmental sustainability impacts.
Lithium is the essential ingredient in most batteries, including EVs, but getting access to it isn't very sustainable. Traditionally, it's mined out of hard rock in places like China, or on salt flats in the Atacama Desert in South America.
Most of that is done through an evaporative process where the lithium is brought to the surface, the lithium-bearing fluid, and then evaporated in enormous lakes. And what that does is concentrate the salts and cause real challenges in terms of groundwater supplies for farmers and communities.
And when these vehicles get to New Zealand ready to drive, there is another problem. What to do with them when they're dead.
The Ministry for the Environment estimates about 1,000 EV batteries reach the end of their use in 2020. That's expected to jump to 84,000 a year by 2030. And currently there aren't many rules over what to do with them. Government officials suspecting some are being dumped.
I don't know for sure. I suspect maybe. I do know of fires that have started as a result of lithium-ion batteries.
While some companies can recycle them here, the government is hoping to introduce new regulation and come up with a scheme where those who make and import products like batteries are also responsible for their disposal.
If they're not managed appropriately, they could be disposed of illegally. We see the problem that we have with end-of-life tyres at the moment, where we have tyre piles accumulating around the country over decades. You could end up in a similar scenario. So essentially what we're trying to get to is products that are better designed, that last longer, that can be repaired and then recovered and the materials in them reused.
Some in the private sector taking on the challenge of working out new ways to extract lithium here in New Zealand.
The race is on to find a genuinely deeply sustainable source of lithium, and that's exactly what we're trying to do.
Thousands of people have bought EVs or hybrids since the government introduced a rebate scheme 6 months ago.
We need to make this transition, and we're putting the policies and support in place.
Hoping to clean up the green revolution before it's too late. Logan Church, One News.